All right, here we go. 2019 Topps Heritage, case number one. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody that joined. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. This one, gonna take a while. Strap in. There will be a recap. I'll probably do a. Yeah, there'll be a recap at the end. All right, brother. Mark Bellinger, Orioles. This guy, Mark Bellinger. .237. Five-year average, .237. So it says. No, well, not too far. Well, I thought you were, like, exactly right. So it's just looking to be in amazement. God, Zion's so good. Sorry. Okay. Here we go. Matt Carpenter. Blake Snell. Sean Manea, jersey, John Lester, Clubhouse Edition. Not numbered, but game used. Benintendi. Matt Kemp. That one's kind of cool. Arrieta. Arenado. Aaron Judge. New Age Performers. Scherzer. Judge Crawford to 999. Garrett Cole, Max Scherzer, Edwin Diaz. Jose Ramirez. Chris Sale. Jesse Aguilar. Trevor Bauer, Black Border, Manny Pena, Starling Marte, let me know if you see any variations. They're pretty easy to spot, aren't they? Just the action photos. Roldis Chapman. Chris Archer. Walker Buehler. Correa. Uriel. Oof, what the hell is this? Oh, it's a scratch off. Cool. every time. Every pack. Mike Shannon. John Lester jersey. See any chrome cards in this box? Is that just like a chrome card hot box that we just had? To Gonzaga, they're not good enough. G.D. Martinez. Kuna. Well, that was all purple chrome. And there was one chrome card to $49. Or $4.99. $9.99. Just keep them going up. Yeah, I don't see any chrome in this box. Juan Soto, New Age Performer. Creates the issue.
Love it. Scratch off, Justin Smoke. A real one autograph or relic card in every box. So where is it? It's twice tonight. I'm getting very irritated. Norman Calvin Miller. Dansby. This is like Zinvex NT. No chromes in this one either. There's a mini or something. Oh, it's that scratch off. Altuve. Yeah. Robert Gibson. This is like a postcard. I haven't seen anything. I might have saw a couple. All cards ship, but I'm trying to catch them as we go. So, how often do they fall? Are they every box? Are they per case? Or do you know? I don't know. Yeah, the first one had all these purple chromes. And this one, but boxes 2 and 3 didn't have any chrome. Box 2 didn't have any chrome or a hit. So, I don't know. This one's looking pretty chromeless also. No more purple chrome. We got our purple chrome hot box, one per case. Okay. French text. Short prints are 1 in 3 packs. That's not a short print. Francisco Carlos. Maybe I did miss the one in that one box. I'll find it when I'm sorting. Wins and 18 losses. This guy played 73 games and they gave him an autograph. What, did they just meet him on this fucking street? Jesus Christ. Oh, you used to play baseball? What's your name? Here, sign this. Rookies? Nah, I don't think. Billy Hamilton is a Royal. Yeah. So weird. Cano, scratch off. The rest of them are like multiplayer cards. Cool, look, another postcard. Gleyber Torres. Nah, I don't think so. I was surprised he was in Cincinnati for so long. I mean, he's about as skinny as you could be. Jake Arrieta, Chrome. Yeah, I bet that's what happened. I think that's a variation. Do all of the different types of variations have the same code on the back? This thing? Oh, Jesus. All right. Well, all cards ship. So you guys to find them. That one's a red. They're all black. Not some are white. There. Yellow, red. Never mind. Buster Posey scratch off. Backwards hat variation. Bald guy variation. Trevor Story auto. They are hard to see. I bet that's what happened in the first one. What are the best variations? Wes Parker. Can't find it. Oh, we'll find one out of this. See, the ones that I found don't say it in there. Are they not variations then? They look like variations. Is that just the action photo that does that? Oh, okay. So pretty common then. Thank you. Miles Mikolas. Juan Soto action. Nice. Justin Upton, Variation Chrome, Refractor. Starlin Castro, scratch off. How crazy does he look right there? All the way or just a little bit? Hmm? Told you. What'd you say? Okay, thanks. James Joseph Merritt. He's got reason to be crazy. Gosh. Duke's opening up this game. Ito run. 14-point lead. Nice. 20-game winner, huh? Jim Merritt in 1970. Fantastic. It's all right. Holy big. Dude's glove is monstrous. Maybe it's just how he's holding it away from his body. Jose Ramirez, Cleveland. Stephen Piscotty. Chrome. Danny Jansen, rookie card.
beginning of the box.
Green lettering on the name. Like that. Okay, so there's a million variations. Base SPs, French Test, Silver medal, error, trade, throwback, action image, team name, color, and nickname. Yes. Yeah, yes, is a nice looking card. What are those, 4x6? Three by five? Where'd you hear that? Altuve. Jose Altuve. It's an SP. Oh, the SPs are over 400. Oh, I thought it said I heard that. Never mind. I don't know what I read. Is he on the roof? Gene Segura to 570 on that one. French text on another one. Devers.
Nope.
Black chromes are. The actual black paper ones are not numbered.
Ooh, here come the Seminoles.
Billy Winn played for the Blue Sox. Is he a relief pitcher? Is up and down all throughout his career. 3 of the minors. Oh, he was a starter. Okay. Yeah, his stats look like he was a reliever. Even have relievers back then, or just like closers? Pitch till your arm falls off, kid. I don't care that you got 105 in the fourth. Keep going. Throw more low strikes, okay? Yeah, just hit him. These are lighter colored. See? I've caught that a couple times too. I wonder if that's a different stock. Here we go again. G.D. Martinez. Mookie. Action. Lorenzo Cain. Christopher Lee Bryant.
Zion's just.
You watching the Duke game? In the ACC tournament, this game's not over. In the ACC tournament, Zion's got 80 points and 30 rebounds. Coming off of whatever he did to his foot through the broken shoe. Dustin Pedroia. The Knicks are going to love him. He's going to the Lakers. Knicks will do. Carlos Martinez, Clubhouse Collection. Scratch off Kershaw. Wow, you don't even win anything. Joey Votto. 99 Bulls, that'd be awesome. Yeah. Jim French. awesome buyback they got. Sell it as a French text variation. Well, probably not. Unless it's an OPC card. Nah. James Talion. That's not Lance McCullers. Is it? I thought it was Altuve at first, but it's not. Chris Bryant, refractor. Twenty-one ACC championships. Jeez. Chris Bryant, action variation.
Hope we get an auto. Juan Soto. Ah, it's a relic. Not even a good one. Nick Castellanos. Dahapa action. Now that rooftop shot.
Maeda. Kyle Freeland. Syndergaard. All right. Before we start the recap, I'm going to go through that second box again. See if I can find that missing auto. I don't know. Some dude. I'm looking for that missing auto right now. It was this guy.
I think we just got shorted. I don't think we would have missed an autograph.
Speak of the devil. It's Paul DeJong.
All right.
Recap. We had all these scratch-off cards. I don't know if these are valuable. I don't know anything about Heritage, which is basically what I just discovered. So, I found some of the variations. All cards ship, so you'll get them anyway. These are just facsimiles. Some black cards. It's all paper, not numbered. Our chrome hot box. He looks so proper, like a Sears photo. Look at his eyes. Look at his eyes. One's black and one's regular. Is that how he really is? Oh, there's two there. Okay, so that's that. Show the scratch offs. Here's some of the variations and stuff I found. Action, action, action. What is this one? That's nothing. It's a base card. Variation. High number. High number. Chrome. Chromes are to $9.99. Chrome refractors are to $5.70. Refractor Segura. And then hits, jerseys, all game used, Swansby. Some autographs. Well, that guy. Refractor SP. Juan Soto action. Danny Jensen rookie. Paul DeJong. This guy. Cisco Carlos. Oh, the judge was French. That's right. And Trevor Story. And that's it. Thank you, guys.